I hear the steward asked you to look into the fire. The poor child is probably begging for us to string up her murdering father. Best tell the Jarl. All right, then.
Hrogar in the spirit world is strong in this place. Look to the graveyard. That is where you'll find her. Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me.
Make Lay let go away.
I've never been a sellsword, never traded my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
Trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Laylat was told to burn mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Laylat thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't.
Laylat.
I'm all burned
She's
up.
She's dead. He's
I'm tired.
Feared.
I'm
She's,
gonna sleep for a while
She's a vampire.
Now.
She's dead. Laylat is dead. Laylat, I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylat. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylat may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
Where'd you come from?
Never should have come. That's all you got. Enough!
What is it?
Is Hrogar innocent or not?
I really miss traveling like this.
Didn't think she had it in her.
Skyrim has always filled my heart.
I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof. So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. All right, then.
Take us to Movarth's lair.
Take us! Yeah!
Kill the vampire!
Kill him!
Destroy him!
Now, before we go, I need to get some arrows. I think the smartest move would be on White Run.
I really miss traveling like this. Walking the breadth of Skyrim has always filled my heart with excitement.
Take a look.
Oh no. I didn't want to buy the freaking boat.
Ah, hello. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Boah. But I can't really sell at the moment.
Thank you very much for your business.
What a curious...
You're someone who can get the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I'm gonna supply myself well.
We've got small weapons. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
All right, he doesn't buy that shit. Never mind.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything's trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
What is it?
Nearly done.
About everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any.
What do you need, my?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
My mother was a strong woman. She's the one who instructed me on my sword fighting techniques.
Sounds,
can you imagine?
Potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Pardon me. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Alright, so let's take care of these vampires. Let me quickly buy myself a horse.
got the fleet.
Suppose so.
Got one. You've got a deal.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Let's move. Master, the sun is... It's not great.
Can take you to... Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You'd best hurry it up.
Citizen.
Oh, this place looks dangerous.
Yeah, kind of scary, too.
And it's full of vampires?
Cowards! We must kill the vampires! We have to make them pay!
Of course. But why not let him go in first?
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
I'm just a poor man trying. They may be cowards, but I'm not. I'll go with you.
I've seen enough death to last three
lifetimes. I suppose you're right. Yet I'm not a fighting man.
A good fight.
Go!
What do you make
of that? And avenge my Laylet for me.
Mm-hmm.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've all...
Just took this coin purse off your hands.
I knew I heard something. No place here.
had to be this way.
Now your blood is mine!
think you can take me?
Over here! Damn you!
your blood. Who's there?
Yes!
Keep your eyes open. I don't like the looks of this place.
father's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
You've business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. Tamriel, by the Eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck. Return. Next time.